Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Blessed be he in whose hands is the dominion and in front of whom even the sun and moon have bowed. He it is who causes the earth to sprout with vegetation and sends rain down from the cloud. He revealed to us a reminder and revelation, verses that are recited and reviewed out loud. We ask for his mercy as we walk with life on this earth and when our bodies will be placed in a shroud. And we plead for admittance to paradise, where only those given permission by him shall be allowed. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Alhamdulillah to the one who has revealed to us a book most majestic. It is the Kitab, whose eloquence is hidden from none, neither believer nor critic. It is the Tanzeel that moves us spiritually and is also a book most scholastic. It is the Nur that illuminates the entire creation and whose mere recitation is itself ecstatic. Neither falsehood approaches it, nor evil, nor even are contradictions found within it. All who are sincere shall discover its wisdoms, whether devotee or skeptic. It is the Qur'anun Kareem, the most splendid of all revelations and the most fantastic. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Glory be to Allah, to whom belongs all sovereignty, dominion and power. He it is who has created the sun and the earth and all energy and matter. He is the Lord of Jibra'il, Mika'il, Israfil, and angels countless and beyond number. It is to him that we raise our hands, bow our faces, and our hearts do surrender. We seek refuge in him on the day that the mountains will crumble and the heavens shall split asunder. And we send our salat upon the one whom he chose to be our prophet and his final messenger.